the edge of a Jurassic forest, a mother dinosaur is laying her eggs. She is a 25-ton diplodocus. Each football-sized object is carefully placed in a deep trench. Tenderly, she buries her clutch and then abandons them to their fate. Out on the fern plains, the rest of her gigantic herd grazes. She is one of a great family of dinosaurs called the sauropods that dominate this period in Earth's history. They are the largest animals that will ever walk the planet.